sure that you get full elbow lockout and full hip extension. So all you do is bend your knee, rub, and then push the weight of the head up. Theoretically, you should be able to push more weight than a strict press because you're getting momentum from the hip. All right? Well, we're doing that in the beginning, is that what you're doing? Yeah. No, you're going to keep the same way you are. Yeah, just keep the same way. So does that make sense?
Yeah.
All right, so let's dive into it. Go ahead and put some weight in your bar. 65 for the ladies today. Or you can put a little bit more. Okay.
Well, I have to work at 2.
Okay, but you don't take as long as I do.
Huh?
You don't take as long as I do.
What are these, 5s? Put 5.
Those are 15s.
No, I don't want
10s. Here, I'll help you. So we can get you.
So we're going for a total number of reps today, so make sure you have a whiteboard to calculate or count your reps. There's some markers up there too.